Guys, welcome back. We need to intercept amphibious assault from Chennai within 3 days. That's heading for Tel Aviv, Israel. Chennai is in India. We'll see. Hopefully this is it, but you are heading 20 knots speed. Not ideal situation. Mobile decoy surface running, torpedoes surface running, shallow. And of course, we don't have any Tomahawk anti-ship missiles.
On our new rig ship for ultra quiet, passing 600 feet. Con sonar new contact bearing 336, designated Sierra 2. Con sonar new contact bearing 333, designated Sierra. Come left to 352, helm I.
We are counter detected.
Con sonar new contact bearing 324, designated Sierra 5. Con sonar launch transient from Sierra 5. Con sonar new contact bearing 3. Come left to 248. Helm I. Make turns for 10 knots. Maneuvering I. Con maneuvering. Making turns for 10 knots.
Passing 700 feet. Passing 800 feet. Passing 900 feet.
Con sonar, torpedo in the water, torpedo in the water. Bearing 358. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 1. Last bearing 06.
Passing 1100 feet. Passing 1200 feet. Passing 1300 feet. Passing 1400 feet.
Come right to 272, helm I. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra. Con helm. Steady course. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2. Last bearing 338. Contact faded.
Either is going after decoy. That's good.
Torpedo room 2-1 ready.
Make turns for 20 knots. Maneuvering I. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 3, bearing 341. Con sonar. Con maneuvering, making turns for 20 knots. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 7, bearing 334.
Make turns for 36 knots. Maneuvering eye. Make turns for 5 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 4, bearing 350. Con sonar new contact bearing 009. Designated Sierra 10. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 2, bearing 341. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 8, bearing 340.
Con maneuvering, making turns for 5 knots.
Con sonar new contact bearing 317. Designated Sierra 12. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 069. Con sonar Sierra 5 is classified as escort.
Con, torpedo room, tube 3 ready.
Con sonar, Sierra 2 is classified as merchant. Con sonar, Sierra 6 is classified as merchant. Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 337. Con sonar, Sierra 7 is classified as merchant.
Con, torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Con sonar, Sierra 8 is classified as merchant. Con sonar, Sierra 9 is classified as submerged submarine. Con sonar, Sierra 1-1 is classified as merchant. Con sonar, Sierra 10 is classified as merchant.
Ship 24, aye sir.
Sorry guys for this silent treatment, it's really busy. 11 contacts.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 3, 4, 0. Contact breaking up.
Aye, sir.
I will try to get rid of this Victor. Maybe I shouldn't. No. This is hilarious. This will be a friendly fight, hopefully.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 3, 2, 1. Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 3, 2, 6.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 3, 3, 1. Sonar, noisemaker bearing 3, 3, 7. Sonar, Sierra 1, 2 is classified as merchant.
Aye, sir.
I need to shoot in self-defense. This Grisha, I believe, has the RBUs. Yeah, RBU 6000. And if it starts to pour all these 12 bombs, depth charges on me, it won't be good.
Shoot 2-1, aye sir.
torpedo room, tube one ready.
Come left to 110, helm I.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired. Con, fire control.
Con, sonar, noisemaker, bearing 290.
Torpedo room, tube 4 ready. Sonar, noisemaker, bearing 2.
Make depth 400 feet, dive high.
Con, torpedo room, tube 3 ready.
Try something with a Victor.
Con sonar, noisemaker, bearing 300.
I have 95% solution on Victor. I can use these rocket assisted torpedoes.
Con sonar, con helm, steady course.
Thank you. Grisha, can you use the RBUs? I need to be really, really quick.
Shoot 2-1. Aye, sir. Aye, sir. Shoot 2-4. Aye, sir.
Come right to 1-6-8 Helm I.
Passing 300 feet.
Make turns.
Con sonar, we are cavitating.
Passing 400 feet. Passing 500 feet. Passing 600.
Con sonar, no longer cavitating.
Passing 700 feet. Passing 800 feet. Passing 900 feet. Passing 1,000 feet. Passing 1,100 feet. Passing 1,200 feet. Passing 1,300 feet. Passing 1,400 feet. Con, knuckle formed. Passing 1,500 feet.
Yeah, this is the RBU.
Passing 1,600 feet.
Right to 1-3-3 Helm I. Con Helm, steady course.
Yep.
Con torpedo room, tube 2 ready.
Maneuvering, making turns for 3-6 knots.
Con, knuckle formed.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 0-1-3.
Con, torpedo room, tube 3 ready.
Con, knuckle formed.
If I didn't change direction, he would drop this right on my head. Again.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 0-0-8.
Con, knuckle formed.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 9, bearing 007. Con sonar lost contact, Sierra 9, last bearing 006, contact faded.
Close.
4.
Con, knuckle formed.
Con, sonar lost contact. Sierra, 5. Last bearing, 3, 3, 4. Contact is in the baffles.
Knuckle formed.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 002. Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 9 bearing 001. Con sonar lost contact, Sierra 5, last bearing 3, 2, 1, contact is in the baffles. Con sonar lost contact, Sierra 9, last bearing 3.
Con, knuckle formed. Knuckle formed.
Torpedo room, tube jammed on launch.
I took chance.
Con, maneuvering, making turns for 2, 0 knots. Make turns for 3, 6 knots, maneuvering eye.
Damage control parties, lay to the machinery space.
He found me this last time.
on, torpedo room, tube 2 ready.
Maneuvering, making turns for 3-6 knots.
I'm using this merchant as a cover. Hopefully they will not fire with him in the vicinity.
On, the dog planes have been repaired.
Make turns for 2-0 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Con, sonar regained contact on Sierra 5, bearing 2.
Con, knuckle formed.
Maneuvering, making turns for 2-0 knots. Make turns for 3-6 knots. Maneuvering eye.
That last decoy that I launched worked.
Con, maneuvering, making turns for 3-6 knots.
Sonar lost contact. Sierra 5. Last bearing 3-2-0. Contact is in the baffles.
Okay, let's see. Alligator sunk. One Ropucha escaped. Adigen M2 sunk. Victor is damaged. Okay. So basically I sunk three transport ships. One escaped. I think this is the mission done. But we will see. Yep. And we are going home. Guys, thank you for watching. That's it for today. If you are not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video, press like, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.